What is up, guys? Woe the Reacts here, back with another video. Hopefully a little bit more crisp. That's actually the worst word choice I could use because my video is definitely not crisp. I need to get a better camera for sure. I'm using a DSLR, an old one for sure, but it works and that's what matters. And we're having fun with this. But by better quality is what I mean, as far as we have a full picture now. Before, if you remember, for those that are returning, there was a black rectangle on the upper left-hand corner above the video itself, like up here. So we are back full screen, which is important. So today we're going to be reacting to Lorna Shore, a band that I don't pay much attention to, and at least not for a long time. They apparently came out with an album last year called Immortal. Flesh Coffin back in 2017, but Psalms was the one that I do recall dropping. Yeah, that was back in 2015. If you would have asked me before I looked, I wouldn't have been able to tell you the year. I would have recalled it was about 5-6 years ago. So I'm not too familiar with the band in general, but I want to react to it. So Century Media Records just dropped this yesterday. Their song To the Hellfire. And one thing is for sure, this band is brutal. So I do know that for a fact. Again, not too familiar with the band to know if their lineup has shifted at all in the last 5-6 years. But let's give it a go. I'm excited. Let's get right into the video. Lorna Shore, To the Hellfire. Softer. Okay. Oh, it's gonna be dark. That's Lorna Shore, for sure. Give me the darkness. I'm getting hellish vibes, 100%. Real quick, it is apparent to me that I chose the wrong tank top color, because if I knew I was getting, I knew this. Shame on me. Anyways. Oh. Crystal Lake vibes, man. Well. My face, man. All that background, freaking like synth choir shiz. Let's go. Oh my gosh. Oh. dude, that is some dark, that is some dark freaking shit right there. Oh! Ah. Oh my gosh! Oh my god! Oh. Hell has been summoned. Oh. Ooh, I like that guitar. That's sick. Ooh. Oh, yes. Let's go. Bring the dude. Dude, that is freaking beautiful. Bring the choir. There's. Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! Oh my god! Oh my gosh! Revival, you think it's like completely done? It's not! Are we okay? Okay. Okay. Obviously, most that are checking this out have seen this before. Have already watched it. You know that, like, when you smile so much, you get like sometimes your face hurts. Like my face hurts from the opposite of just like. You know what I mean? I don't even know how to explain this emotion right now, but like that just filth. Like you're just so filthed out that you're just like, it just hurts. Dude, that freaking was in utter insanity. Oh my gosh. That was freaking awesome, man. Okay, I noticed midway through, I know that I said it sounded a lot like I got some Crystal Lake vibes. Hopefully that tells you just how limited my horizons are on this side of music, this genre in general. Deathcore, black metal, all that stuff, like it's still fairly new for me. I'm coming up. I'm a noob, but oh my gosh. That was just utter insanity. So cut me some slack if I'm mentioning bands that come to mind. It's I'm still new. So, Lorna Shore fans, what did you think? Hey, I'm sorry. I'm trying to collect myself here. What did you guys think? What was your vibes? I know they dropped an album, last year. They just dropped an instrumental of that album earlier this year. I haven't given that a chance. Haven't listened to any of that. Like I said, I'm from the Psalms album or EP. I don't know if it was an EP. Only a few songs that I recall even. So I would still consider myself a new or just a, you know, small fan of the band. But that was freaking insanity.
Oh my gosh.
Like literally the summoning of hell right here in my house. This is awesome. So I have to go deal with that after this. No, Hellfire, or To the Hellfire, taken from the EP And I Return to Nothingness. It comes out in August of 2021, this year, the 13th. Great month, my birthday month. Weird flex, not necessary, but you know. Yeah, there it is. That was utter insanity. I don't know what else to say. Go check it out if you haven't. Obviously, you're here. You most likely have. Go show them some love. Century Media Records posted it. I'll drop a link below as well as their socials. If I can find them. Usually, if they don't post them. Yeah, they got them right there. I'll go look for them. But like and subscribe for more reactions. Please comment below some more bands, because this is another side. Like I said, this is a new side, new genre for me. Not new, like today new, but like, you know, I would say just the last year or two is pretty, yeah. I mean, I've started to just grasp it more and appreciate it more. Yeah, drop some comments below. Let me know what you thought of the song. Let me know, give me some more suggestions. I'm more of a metalcore, you know, fan myself in general. So like, I like the balance, but sometimes just some, what is this, black metal technically, or deathcore black metal? Like, I don't even know the right. I don't even know what genre to put this in. Although I do, deathcore most likely. But anyways, shows how new I am. Let me know what you guys thought below. Like I said, like and subscribe for more. Also, well, give me a follow on Instagram. I just started a page last week. Well, the reacts, I'm on Instagram. I'll drop the link below. You know, hit me up there. You know, let's connect there. Let me know what songs you want to see. Sorry, there's something in my eye. Let me know what song reactions you want to see. Like I say in every video, for the most part, I'm here to broaden my horizon. So you got some music for me, I'm down to listen to it. So anyways, thank you so much for checking out the video. Hopefully you enjoyed it, and we'll talk later.